So we're going to run some power over here in the barn, and it's going to be for lights and a utility outlet here to plug in tools and stuff, and a garage door, and we're going to run a shared neutral split circuit. We're going to use 12-3, and we're going to put it on 220 amp circuits, and they're going to be on opposite legs of the 240, so we don't overload the neutral. And look here, the wire is made here in the country I was born in. That's nice to see. Okay, so we'll put our 220 amp breakers in here like this. Wires underneath there. Okay, this is a main box, so the white and the ground can be on the same neutral bar. So I'm going to push it, I'm going to go behind all this up here. Push it up in the corner here. Bring it in right here. Okay.
staples.
Okay, now I'll bring my quiet wire down here. Through the hole here and not get the insulation under the terminal. Wire is in the hole here. When you wire it this way, you got to make sure they're on opposite legs of 240 so you don't overload the neutral. So I want to keep a little bit of room along the neutral bar here. So now I'll bring the black one down. Space here in case I have to put more. I want to make sure this is away from the sharp edge here on the neutral bar. I'm going to bend it back a little bit so it stays away from that sharp edge on the corner there. And we are all set. So that is how to wire a shared neutral split circuit into a panel box. Here in the country I was born in, black is live, white is neutral, bare or green is ground, red and blue are also live colors, but white may be live in some 220, 240 volt circuits, and switch loops. We use 12 American wire gauge on 20 amps, and 14 American wire gauge on 15 amps. Peace. Thanks for watching.